Did you know that 30% of the world coral reefs have already disappeared in the last 13 years?
Sciences Po.
Each and every one of us depends on coral reef, whether we live near the coasts or in big cities everywhere in the world. And 70% of the air we breathe come from coral reefs and its ecosystems. Thanks to a gap year I took in Sciences Po, I was able to volunteer and to lead researches in the Pacific Oceans up to the Himalayan mountains for 15 months. And that's where the idea of my coral garden came from, because I was able to involve with the most vulnerable communities to climate change and therefore learn from the alternatives that they are building facing those threats. My Coral Garden is a social enterprise whose aim is to rebuild the world's coral reef. To do that, we work with local communities in Southeast Asia, in Malaysia, in the Philippines and Indonesia. And we build bridges between those communities and you, the next coral hero, but also with corporates, with their corporate social and environmental responsibility. So to plant a coral is very easy, it's like planting a tree but underwater. So we just get some fragments of broken coral found on the seabed and we attach it to a solid substrate which will be a nursery, and up to 1 year after we planted it, it will become a whole new and healthy reef which will host tons of new biodiversity that will be ensuring food security for the coastal communities that live in the surroundings. With my coral garden, anyone has the possibility to become a change maker for our oceans. So if you want to become one, you can plant your coral and watch it grow live on our website.